moved to London, I used to go with my folk group to sessions at the Irish Cultural Centre in Hammersmith. And we were then very newly formed, very early days, and we used to all play tunes together at the sessions, but also people would sing solos, including me, believe it or not. And there was this lady who once sang The Parting Glass, and we just thought it was really gorgeous, and we decided to do it together as a band, and that was one of the first songs that we ever did together.